You're listening to Salam. It's the one instrumental sandwiched between original tunes on the new genre-hopping release from New York-based jazz vocalist and bandleader Jose James. While You Were Sleeping on Blue Note Records is James's fifth as a leader since 2008 and second for the label. From rock scorchers to folky ballads, R&B jams, hip-hop experiments, and an abundance of soul-searching from James, the album isn't expected to instantly appeal to all of his fans, but shifts in style and sound have always been a part of Jose James's progression as an artist.
Anybody who's looked at my discography, they see that I do something in the middle, something a little more radical, and then something more traditional. You know, and it was funny to me is that, you know, for example, when I did the duo album, I got a lot of backlash from people who really liked my hip-hop experimental stuff. There's a lot of people who never wanted to see me in a suit and tie again in my life. You know what I mean? For me, you know, the music comes first, and, you know, these are some of the finest jazz musicians in the world on this album. It means as much to them as it does to me.
Those musicians include keyboardist Chris Bowers, guitarist Brad Allen Williams, bassist Solomon Dorsey, drummer Richard Spavin, too. Guest trumpeter Takuya Kuroda of Japan also appears on a couple of tracks, including the album's closer, a cover of 70s soul singer Al Green's Simply Beautiful.
Mitchell and all those Memphis guys were all great session players and jazz players. And, you know, there's something that I got from those, listening to those high records. You could tell that they're all playing in the same room, you know. And I was just a kid, but I could feel that. It's that jazz feeling, you know, and that's what I wanted to have come across. Even if it, you know, felt very different, that's not like anywhere you go, still feels like there's guys playing in a room.
Opening track Angel on While You Were Sleeping introduces a spacey, scorching feedback from guitarist Williams and prepares us for what's to come. And although it may sound more like the ghost of Jimi Hendrix or Prince stepped into the studio rather than a bona fide jazz guitarist, James believes a look at history tells us that the tune's jazz sensibility is not lost.
There's been a lot of talk about, you know, electric guitar and the use of it on the album and kind of like the origins of it, and a lot of people just go right to, you know, a rock thing. And I was talking to my guitarist about it, and he said, well, you know, the origins of electric guitar, as far as I'm concerned, are Charlie Christian, which is funny when you think about it, you know.
He was rocking in the 30s.
Yeah, totally.
Jose James and his band perform here in San Antonio Saturday, June 21st at 7:30 p.m. at the Charlene McCombs Empire Theater. He'll likely perform tunes from the new recording, but you can expect a wide repertoire of tunes, a reflection of his ever-growing and diverse discography. For Jazz 91.7 FM KRTU, I'm Corey Cook.
Just want to tell you, feeling so fine, just wanna taste you, sure you don't mind.